Okie dokie. Well, morning everybody. Back on again and time for some Gems of War. So it's a pretty good work week. My left calf was still bothering me the entire time though. And then eventually the back of my left knee was also kind of sore as hell from just having a limp and walk funny. So, but again, on the upside though, the work week for the most part was pretty good. Yesterday we got a couple of new hires. They seem okay. I think one had a stroke. One had a stroke recently. He just.
Where is manager at?
You know, like kind of been on the brain dead side. But yeah, I've worked with stroke victims over the years, and that's right. Yeah. And the other one turned out pretty good, so yeah, my left calf was actually starting to heal up yesterday. So, I also forgot to mention a few moments ago that there's gonna be a chance. I think I posted it in my Twitch description. This stream might end up getting cut short. I laid down at 7, woke up around midnight. I think I tossed and turned for about a half hour, just. Yeah, but all of it was a dream and nightmare filled, all 5 hours, so it's like I hadn't slept at all. So yeah, so if I end up killing it all of a sudden, don't be surprised. Oh, hey, screw. Yeah. Also kind of a bad time as well. It's 12:53 a.m. Probably gonna have to restart the game here in a few minutes. I'm just gonna start with Shire Oak, Home at Last. Kind of slow and boring, and it goes on about 35 minutes, so not gonna have it on that long. But right when I turn on the media player, I got. not something I want to hear when I did after not getting Diddly Squad for sleep. So this is the next one that came up. That should do it. Got to do something. Hold on. Three. Been doing some gnome farming from time to time, but like usual, I'm pretty much getting every gnome but Hoagie. Heck, now that I think about it, I think I got more Hoagie humbuckers outside of the vault event than I did during it.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Yeah. So, probably either towards the tail end of the stream or that, or try to start tonight's stream. I'd probably say 11 p.m. I don't know, but yeah, it's definitely gonna have to be today, either on the tail end of this stream or at the start of tonight's stream. But like I said, I've been doing some gnome farming over the weekend, but it's like I'm getting every gnome but Hulky. Yeah, I think a good chunk of the vault keys were also gotten outside of the weekend event. Yeah. So, let me, sure you guys know the drill. This game now has a chance of crashing my computer, so if you see me suddenly go offline, then that's what happened. I guess I probably should have waited 10-15 minutes until the restart actually occurred, but I don't want to sit here spinning my wheels for now 10-15 minutes until... after one. So. Oh, damn, that started up quick. Already at 20. Well, it's not. Thank you. I gotta type something down real quick. Okay, going on to the next one. It's eating my inputs. AJ. How's it going? They on sale? Yeah, I remember me play. Used to play that back in the day. Hang on, I gotta turn this down a bit. Yeah, I was playing, Balloon's Tower Defense for a while. It got to a point where, I only wanted to do co-op because it was more fun than doing single player. Problem with that is, it's hard to get a match. People kept bailing. Either they kept they didn't even want to start a match. B, they didn't want to stick around. Or C, somebody would always come in with I don't want to say hack programs. That was only when I was actually streaming the game. But they'd come in with a whole bunch of in-game currency and basically try to solo the whole entire scenario. Kind of like MMOs. I'm just out of the phase. Kind of burn on them. probably end up shooting myself in the foot, but I gotta be able to curse the other team. And she has to stop giving them free matches. Plus, I have been looking at tower defense games from time to time, like the latest ones. My computer won't be able to handle them. They're too graphics intensive. I forgot to mention a few minutes ago too. Yeah, I used to stream Bloons Tower Defense, but someone stole my identity on that game. And on top of that too, lots of people like to use hacks and trainers and stuff on there, so yeah, I had to give that a miss. They like took a picture of me, like on my webcam. And then use that to start harassing other people. So, no more of that game. Matches. search. Pretty common, huh? Rematches. Love it. Three matches. Surprised the debuffs didn't fall off. Yeah. Yeah, had a shit can the, okay boomer doomer team I had on here. Even when that team actually gets going, it still takes too long. Zol and or Tarrasque. Seems Tarrasque is actually the better option for Delves, especially when you get into the higher levels. You don't want a Zolgoth popping out a whole bunch of skulls, and then if for whatever reason the top guy isn't entangled, or if you don't have a shield up, a lot of those skulls just end up getting used against you. Yes. It's like I'm having to rely solely on... Yeah. I'm having to rely solely on this guy. I mean... She damages all enemies, but... When they're already level 259. Yeah, I can't go on them anymore. My account got suspended on there. Something else I was wanting to say, I totally forgot. This may take a while to explain, but spamming callouts and promoting third party services. Basically, blogging. it's that the forums has the same problem that that I've seen throughout the years and other, you know, playing MMOs, you know, doing other forums and stuff. It's, yeah, that's the problem. They're about as bad. They're on the surface, they seem to be a wide open, you know, wide open, friendly, freedom of speech type forum. But when I go in there and start posting my blogs, you know, same thing I've been doing for the past 7 or so years on Final Fantasy 14. I start posting on there. Well, that's something else too. I actually made an introductory post like, hey, could I go ahead and, you know, you might have seen it on there. Could I start, you know, could I start doing blog posts on these forums? A couple people basically said, yeah, go ahead. I think I even got a couple likes on it. All right, sounds good. I think I probably lasted about a week, had about three blog posts on there. You know, getting plenty of views. Even got a couple likes on them, like one or two of them. Then all of a sudden, some probably, or at least one person, completely out of nowhere, reports me. So that's one problem I got. I think other forums kind of have it too. Is hell, my job has it as well. They don't say anything until somebody actually reports you. So, for lack of a better word, that's laziness on the mod's part. If they didn't want me posting what I post on there, then that needs to be rectified immediately. Not after I've already put up three blog posts. But yeah, in case it didn't make any sense a few moments ago about my job, management for the most part is like that too. They don't call you to the office and chew you out, or they don't call you to the office and write you up until somebody complains about you. Although until then, management just goes about their business doing, you know, managerial things. No surprises there. And then, secondly, this is another very common problem throughout other forums. People seem to think that that the report button is a dislike button. I mean only the most evil, the most egregious violations should get reported. Not just because you don't like the guy's post. But again, lots of other forums have that problem as well. I don't know if they still have it now, but the World of Warcraft forums, they're the only ones that I could think of that doesn't really suffer that problem, because they have a dislike button. And unlike YouTube, dislikes are public, they're shown to all. But they were one of those where if you report a post, you better have a good reason. Otherwise, you yourself might end up getting suspended. I mean, the dislike function is there for a reason. But yeah, most other forums, you don't like what he says, report. And then you have the email I got, though, is also an automated response. I mean, I wasn't even gonna bother saying anything, because it seems the forums are only somewhat better than RuneScapes, which are the worst forums. Like, you got no outside links are allowed. You can only post up links to RuneScape or JGX content. JGX, they're the creators of RuneScape. But yeah, you could only put links to RuneScape related content. Nothing else. Images. You can only post images through imgur.com. You can't just post them straight up from your computer. One good thing that Gems of War forums has is you can do that. In Final Fantasy 14, you can as well, but you have like a megabyte limit, like 100 megabytes or something like that. I can't remember the exact number, but you can't just keep uploading stuff from your computer, but in the Gems of War forums, you can. There's something else too. And I think, RuneScape kind of has their own, like, their own coding system, which is, like, totally separate from all other systems. Like, I can't use BB code. That's the normal code you use for, forums. You can't use HTML. You can't use Markdown, even though I can't stand Markdown. Gems of War forums actually has everybody else beat. You can use all three of those different types of codes on their forums. RuneScape, they have their own. So you basically have to relearn how to use their forums. So yeah. Good thing I didn't unsub from 14. I was gonna hold off and unsub at the very, very last minute. Guess I'm gonna have to take the hit. Well, maybe not. Yeah. And then, Kafka's having to do damage control. That sounds more like a pro wrestling promotion than it does, like they're allowing themselves to be heels, kind of like Vince McMahon. One of the few wrestling promoters where you're actually allowed to beat the shit out of them. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, so this. At this point, the only thing that really does all the killing is Deathmark. Gotta type something else down before I forget again. Where's it at? Yeah. Or something that removes all armor. Something else I'm worried about too is... No, wait a minute. The first enemy. Okay. I thought I said all enemies. So he could already bless himself. Got a battle crashed. Okay. Not so much for that. Gotta lose somebody else. Well, how about that? Choice. Gotta keep the bless on him. He's immune to entangle. Learn to spell, Joe.
My blade is ready.
I gotta hold to be able to. Never mind, he got stunned. Wasn't gonna say I gotta be able to out heal all the skull damage I'm gonna be getting because I'm immune to entangle. Lock that up. Luckily Frozen kicked in. Watch it all turn to shit. Never mind, Joel. On to the next album. Yeah, definitely won't be having this one on this long. So, actually, you know what? It's not a good stopping point. I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes. I gotta use the bathroom and I'll probably make me something to eat while I'm up. So. Anyway, I'll be back. as usual.
it's official. You suck.
I forgot. Keep forgetting it does that. Plays all my recorded sound effects that I have on OBS whenever I switch scenes. But yeah, this album, it goes about an hour long, so I'm probably not even gonna have it that long. 30 minutes, tops. It goes back and forth between what you're hearing now, dungeon synth, and then just the instrumental metal music. Or I should say instrumental rock. Alright, we're at level 80. Let me pull up Gemmalogica. And then while it's doing that, Shentang should be upgraded. Should. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah, level 19. Warden starts with a leaf storm as well. Excuse me. And then provided I remember to, for like the Gnome-A-Paloozas and stuff, this will probably be the class I'll go with. Just, or whatever class has a leaf storm. Thank you. Yeah, that's the kind of luck I've been having. Getting every gnome except Hoagie. That one. Now that I think about it. I think what I'm gonna go ahead and do, actually let me Okay, to start with, I now have four Gnome-A-Paloozas, and I'm kind of starting to feel like shit right now. I'll go ahead and do all the Gnome-A-Paloozas now, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, because I want to do them now before I'm completely... So, but like I said at the start of the stream, 5 hours of bad dream, nightmare-filled sleep, and it's beginning to catch up to me. But I'm gonna try to pick an album that, yeah, it's preferably a long one. Serenos Day. kind of this combination of ambient dungeon synth and dungeon rap. Oh, they have it down as crypt hop. You know, like hip hop, but instead like crypt hop. I guess it might be another way of saying dungeon rap. So, it goes on about an hour or two. Whoop, too late. Still gotta get those. Whoops. Good way to start. Got lucky at the last moment. Probably gonna be a bit on the loud side. I didn't think it was gonna be this loud. Because this is one of the more calmer, laid back albums. Okay, definitely a metal. And I didn't get shit out of that, so. Let's pass on a restart, then I go clucking for matches. here? No. It looks like I don't have very many green gems on the board at the start. I'll have to look for a blue match instead. Yeah, kind of same thing here. It's only like 4 freaking green gems on the board. Last moment, but I gotta sit and wait. Thank you. Bullshit part two. Something else too. This album is French. Screwed it up. Have it at 20. Not worth it. Actually, let me craft this real quick. Number two. Fuck, just gotta pick one. Thank you. was it? No, never mind. I keep forgetting I gotta leave Stormy. Things are looking right now. Thought this would be able to go the distance. I might end up shutting down after the Gnome-A-Palooza. Holy fuck. We'll be right back. Perfect timing. So, yeah, that'll do it for that one. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me. What I'm gonna go ahead and try doing is I'm gonna try, laying down right away for a nap. Seeing how well that works. Excuse me. Yeah, probably for like an hour or two. If I have enough energy afterwards, I might come back on and pick up where I left off on my stream. If not, then I'll probably just go ahead and sleep in. I'll probably have to finish up sometime later on. I still have two Gnome-A-Paloozas I have to do. Either A, I might just go ahead and record and upload a video of me doing those two Gnome-A's, or B, for tonight / tomorrow morning stream, I might end up having to start it really early. I'd say like 10 or 11 at night, because I gotta get them in before 1 a.m. before the vault event ends. So once again, we'll see how that goes. Just gonna go ahead and lay down for a bit. I forgot what to say. But if you don't see me come back on in a few hours, then I probably won't be on again till, again, if I was to venture a time, probably 10 p.m. tonight, 10 to 11. That's my window. And again, the big goal is going to be to try to get those other two Gnome-A-Paloozas done. So, but, otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me for the short amount of time that I was on. I forgot what I was going to say. But otherwise, take care, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully, when I'm more awake.